Agrupamento de Escolas de AEAirães presents The Legend of Saint Martin. Martin was born a long time ago, in 316 AD. He was the son of an officer serving in the Roman army. While he was still a child, his family was transferred to Pavia in northern Italy. There, Martin came under the influence of his parents, Christian servants. At the age of 10, Martin embraced the Christian faith against his father's wishes. In fact, Martin's father feared that this contact with Christian religion would prevent his son from becoming a soldier. Some years later, an imperial edict ordered the sons of veterans to join the army, and Martin had to obey. At the age of 15, he became a cavalry officer. In the year 337 AD, a harsh and cold winter struck Europe. According to legend, Martin was riding back home on a stormy day when he saw a beggar in the freezing cold on the side of the road. Filled with compassion, he took off his cloak and with his sword cut it in two. He then gave half to the poor man before continuing on his journey home. Martin was riding through the cold windy storm when suddenly the sky cleared up. The sun warmed the earth and the good weather lingered for 3 days. That night he had a dream in which the risen Christ was wearing half a cloak and telling his angel that Martin had given it to him. The miracle became known as Saint Martin's Summer. Martin, whose deep faith impelled him to receive baptism and to leave the army, became a monk. He is known as the embodiment of charity and generosity and is the patron of the poor. Martin's death occurred in November, time of new wine and chestnut. It's because of this legend that every year we celebrate Saint Martin's Day on November 11th. The Portuguese celebrate this day by tasting newly harvested wine and roasting chestnuts on bonfires.